It might be nice to eventually start playing acoustic guitars and be thought of as a singer and a songwriter rather than a grunge rocker, you know? Because then I might be able to take advantage of that when I'm older and sit down on a chair and play acoustic guitar like Johnny Cash or something, you know? And it won't be a big joke, but who knows?